In this video, I'm going to show you how to see previous Discord servers you joined. So please watch the video until the end and follow this tutorial step by step to avoid making mistakes. So let's get started. So the first thing we want to do is to go open our Discord app. And from here, you just want to select any server that you choose. And from here, tap on the three dot icon for the server. And just select settings. From here, you want to select overview. And you want to scroll down until you find this delete server. So you want to delete the server. Tap on yes. Now you want to scroll down from your servers and just find this plus icon. So after you've tap on the plus icon, you just want to select join a server. And make sure that you type here the invite link of the preview server that you want. So that's it. If you find this video helpful, please hit like and subscribe. Thanks.